Hello friends, welcome to Let's Tube. As you know, there is COVID-19 outbreak going on and we all are suggested to stay at home. Some of you must have got bored because you really have no idea what to do at this time. But friends, don't you worry. Today, we are going to share some fun activities with you which you will enjoy while beating the virus. So the first activity which we will suggest is do some exercise and try some meditation. Now you guys will feel like we are just telling you some gloomy activity, but friends, we don't really get time to exercise as we live in fast-paced world, so we don't get time to improve our physical health. So while you are busy quarantine, it is advisable to get up early and try some exercise. You can try some basic exercise like Surya Namaskar if you are a beginner, or if you want to improve your mental health, then you can practice some meditation that will really help you to stay calm and positive. Another activity you will suggest is keep some time for your creativity. You can pick any creative activity you like. You can draw, paint or sing. You can also indulge in art and craft activity. This activity you can do with your family members also. You can visit our channel Let's Tute Art and Craft, where you will get to learn some amazing art and crafts. Or else, if you want to learn some brilliant mehndi designs or want to master the art of makeup, you can visit our Let's Tute Mehndi and Beauty channel. Try to play some indoor games which can enhance your brain activity, like chess, crossword puzzles, Monopoly. If you are not well aware of these games, then take help of your family members or some online content. Learn some easy dishes or try to help your parents in cooking. Friends, as we all love food and learning to cook or cooking itself is therapy. So we'll suggest you to learn some new recipe, of course, under your parents' observation, or you can help your parents in some chores. Please remember, we have suggested to help your parents and not to increase their burden. Now, this point brings us to another important point, which is healthy eating. Friends, since we all are at home, we may eat a lot of unhealthy food. So keep in mind that we have to eat healthy. Hydrate our body well. Here you can include food that will increase your immunity. If you are not a healthy eater, then take this opportunity and start to eat healthy things. You can jot down your diet, which will help you to keep a track of what you are eating. Next is reading. If you are one of those bookworms, then you have a lot of time to binge read your favorite books. And if you are not really a book person, then you can try and develop this new habit of reading. Reading positive and good books will not only help you to pass your time, but it will also help you to increase your vocabulary. You can learn new language, like for example, if you want to learn how to speak fluent English, you can read books with some help of online videos too. You can visit our English channel for that. Our seventh point is learning new skills. Friends, make a great use of this time and try to learn new skills. Like if you're not well versed with drawing, then you can try drawing or any other skill which you always wanted to try but couldn't able to do because of limited time. Our eighth point is spend time with your family. As we all have such a busy schedule, we don't get quality time to spend with our family. You can watch movies together or play some games or just have some random conversation. This will lead to a good bonding. Now, to make your learning effective, students can try to learn different memorizing techniques, like how to make flowcharts or how to summarize tough topics. You can visit our Let's Tute channel for such videos. Also, the students who will be appearing for the board exam next year can try to start analyze the subjects and different topics. This will give students idea about the portion and different topics so that they can prepare it better afterwards. The student can also take help of e-learning platforms where they can start learning their syllabus. You can check our courses available on our website www.letstute.com. Now last but not the least, here is a tip for parents. Please don't allow your children to go out. You can include some immunity booster food in their diet. Try to help them in their activities. Try to spend quality time with them. Please don't try to force any routine on your children. Try to encourage them to play some brain activity games. Friends, that's it for today. We hope that you will follow these fun activities. Do like this video and share it with your friends who are really bored while in quarantine. Stay indoors, stay safe, and stay healthy. Thank you.